Hello everybody, a very good morning to you from your Whimsy crafter. As promised, I am going to conduct an experiment today to see if I can really succeed in growing jade plants or Crassula Ovata plants from leaves. So over here I have my jade plant, my only Crassula Ovata plant, and here I have taken a small growing pot, some soil that is well draining. You can use any soil provided it provides good drainage. You can use cactus and succulent mix. You can mix equal parts of soil and sand and coco peat. The choice is yours. It only has to be fine and very well draining. That is the main criteria. And just to rule out any chances of fungus, I am using a fungicide over here. Fungicide has given me really good experience in gardening. A lot of my efforts have not gone to waste with the help of a fungicide. So I would suggest that you always keep a small pouch of fungicide like this in your gardening store or gardening, you know, supplies actually. So I'll just sprinkle some amount of fungicide in this. I think that will be enough. And then I'll mix it thoroughly well. Okay. Now I will take a leaf from the plant. So I'm taking this leaf because this is going in a bit tilted manner. I think I will use this. The procedure is very simple. You just gently tiggle the leaf like this until it comes off. So the procedure is quite simple. I damaged this leaf when I tried to pull it out. I'll still use this and see if this grows. I hope it does. And I'll actually show you what you want to get actually. So if this is the plant, you have to gently push it downwards like this. I hope you can see what I'm doing here. Gently push it downwards. You need to remove the entire leaf with it. Yes, this is exactly what I was looking for. So these are the points from where new roots will be growing. Finally, when my camera has decided to focus, I'm showing you what you are exactly looking for. So this is the main leaf that I'll be using, and the leaf that I damaged, I'll be using this as well. Let me see if it works. This is the broken portion of the leaf that I damaged. Anyway, so our next step will be to fill this pot. And once I fill this pot, I'll just take the two leaves like this and I'll simply stick them in like this. That's all. You can put some more soil around them so that you provide enough support for them so that they don't topple. Okay? And next we'll be watering. Simple watering like this. The water will be absorbed in no time and it will drain from outside. Drain from the drainage hole, sorry. So you will water once thoroughly and you will wait until the soil dries out to water the next time. You see how well, how fast the water is being absorbed by the soil. And once the soil thoroughly absorbs moisture, you will let it be. You will keep it under full sun. And we'll see if this really grows, okay? And I think the water was exactly the sufficient amount that was required for this soil. So I won't water it any further. I'll keep it like this in soil and check if it grows. So this will take some time. Please bear with me. And thank you so much for joining me in this video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and select all from the drop up from the pop-up menu that comes once you click the subscribe button. And don't forget to like this video if you found this useful. Take care and happy gardening.